driving back to the garage.
Some gas, bitch! Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Holy fucking Jesus! It's far as fuck! Oh, yeah, let's get this way!
For memory of incredulity, so y'all motherfuckers could never get near to me. I'm a cartoon character. You'll never be able to be like me. Me, me. Or I like women. I like women. I like to take that concept and reduce it to an object. I like to take those objects and put them in my videos. Have them shake their jiggly bits so they look like hoes.
I like to take some car polish, smear it all over their asses and buff that shit out so it looks like fresh peaches and shit. I like to take some more of that car polish and smear it all over their tits and buff that shit out so it looks all sparkly like diamond necklaces and shit. Why? Cause I'm a ladies man. A ladies man. A la 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 ladies man.
I'm a materialist. I'm a materialist. I'll take a piece of shit car and I lower the motherfucker. Put some 18-inch rims on the motherfucker. Take some neon, put it underneath the motherfucker. So when I roll around this town, it looks like a hover, hover, hover. I like to take a flat panel display monitor. Put one on the steering column, one inside of the glove box, one on top of the dashboard, two in back of the headrest, one mounted in the ceiling, two still in the motherfucking packaging on the back seat so when my motherfucking friends go and sit on the shit and break it, I can honestly say I just don't give a fuck.
Living the dream, just ripping in our neighborhood.
I'm ripping right now.
How much are you? 73 per hour.
This is going really fast. I can't control the car anymore.
The guy hit some piece of wood or something. I got lucky. In case I didn't pull over this lane, I hit the piece of wood. You can see it. The guy has the hood over there. Can you see it? You can still fucking see it. Check this out.